Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error unable to resolve dependency tree in React.js. So you may be getting this error when you are trying to install a particular npm package, or like in my case I am getting this error when I try to run the command npx create react app my app. So solution for this is going to be, we are just going to run this particular command, okay, npm config set legacy-peer-deps true. So just going to copy this, pause the video and type it out and be careful with the spellings, and paste it over here and hit enter. We are done. And in case if you are getting this error when running the npx create react app command, make sure that you are deleting all the contents which got partially installed over there, okay. Delete that and just run the exact same command, okay, npx create react app my app or your app name, and hit enter. So it's installing all the necessary packages now, and this time here you can see I am not getting any errors over here, and now I can just cd to my app and also run the command npm start. So after that, if you're getting this error code gen cannot find module, you can just run this particular command, okay, and be careful with this caret icon. So just copy this and run. I don't know, many of them are facing this kind of error right now. So now I guess everything has been installed, and now if I run npm start, that's it, it's working now. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, as well as ChatGPT, as well as Sora. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.